And Haley, what's her approach in these final hours of the campaign?
Well, Laura and Chris, it has been a pretty quiet week here on the campaign trail for the councilwoman and former state senator. She's taking a sort of slow and steady wins the race approach to getting votes.
Jolie Justus is taking the race for mayor step by step.
I thought, you know what, this exemplifies what I do.
From 163rd and Prospect down south to 144th and Inner Urban Road up north, Justus walked the length of the city in this campaign.
This is a big city, and you really can't get the size and breadth of it until you actually do it.
Jolie Justus, you got a solution?
In the final debate of the campaign at KCPT, it's a fact that she uses to illustrate what kind of mayor she'd be.
Also meeting with people one-on-one, because that's how I lead. And so one of the things that I've done as a campaigner is the exact same sort of thing.
The last full week of the campaign has been fairly quiet for Justus.
I'm not going to be this sort of flashy person who has press conferences. You know, we may try to do some things at the end to get the vote out in general. And we'll do that over the next few days. But the reality is that I'm the kind of leader that likes to meet people one-on-one and answer their questions and then get their support.
Jolie Justus enjoys walking so much that she got rid of her car several years ago. Public transportation is a huge part of her platform. She is calling for a city Department of Transportation, something her opponent calls more bureaucracy.